you'd survive that fight, Outlander. I salute you.
We'll figure something out.
How? There's no way we can find our way back home, right?
I promise you.
Harry, we're stuck in here.
Just, what's the
hour now? They're all, and with,
there's,
but it's no com, no Christy.
Maybe, what
you could do,
why not?
The ship,
all right.
I will.
I'm going to find you until the next ship appears.
Ancestor. My offer.
Machines. Better be careful. That's it. This thing took a beating. Not sure it still works. Better take it to Harry and Christia. Maybe they can fix it.
By the end.
Miriam and Christia said I'd find ancient ships in this area. I should take a look. Looks like some sort of power source. It must be a battery. The ship's antenna. Let's hope the sensor unit is still intact. No sensor unit. There isn't any recording.
This is the U.
It sounds like their sensor unit was taken out. They were trying to reach other ships. Guess I should find the batteries now. My focus should pick them up. Transmission I found. If there's more shipwrecks there, we might have an intact sensor. The ship has an antenna. A dreadwell perched on it. Great. Gonna have to deal with it before I can look for the sensor that I need.
Thank you.
Okay, I should be able to check out that antenna now. An intact sensor unit. This should be all that Harry and Christian need. Looks like there's one more transmission in here.
This is the Hamilton. Anchorage, your transmission has been received. Targeting the lead Horus.
It's never a happy ending, is it? I found what you need.
I can't believe we're actually going home.
First, we need to put this thing together.
Right.
How are the repairs to the flotilla?
Nearly done.